Yep. Alright, alright. Super Swing Tuesdays here at Bricks in Belleville, New Jersey.
What's going on, Jackie?
Alright, don't forget, smash the like button down below, subscribe, and do all the stuff.
All the things.
So you know what to do. Alright, so for this intermediate advanced class, alright, just play it off the pass and tuck, if you will. Not many things you can do off of it. I mean, there are, but that's why the class. So you can kind of utilize and add that to your arsenal of things to do. So we start off with a passing tuck, okay? We spring load it and send the follower back in acceleration for six, okay? I can actually take that as a bonus and wrap it around and do some cool stuff. But I'm just gonna do a swivel here. So I'm gonna go one, two, swivel, outside turn, and anchor it out. From here, sugar push, okay? Then I'm gonna do a passing tuck again, this time looping over with the right hand. I'm gonna focus on expanding and stretching. She's gonna focus on prepping herself a little bit, and then we send out for a free spin. Good to go. All right, the other side. So real quick, so we have passing tuck. Do a little spring back, okay? Swivel, outside turn, okay? Sugar push. Passing tuck again. Up and over with the right hand loop. Prep and free spin and finish. All right, thank you very much. See you guys tomorrow. Girls, what y'all trying to do?